Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's blowing about 80 outside. The entire lower portion of the house, 34 Westbridge Lane, Lust Garten Residence, is completely underwater by about a foot. Furnace is gone. It's over by about 6 inches, minimally. I'm hoping it doesn't get to the den. These are just some of the candles I have on. It's now approximately 10 to 10, which should be flood tide, so this should be going out in the next hour or so, about 11, 12 o'clock. Outside here is the screen porch, and that's, well, sounds like a bongo drum underneath. The wood boards are being hit by waves. Outside, the bay window, and it really is a bloody fucking bay window, I must say, I'm jumping into the ocean. It is about a foot and a half below me. Just a couple of other things. Just take a quick walk around. I have to turn this off to conserve energy, and this is really not good for me to do, but fuck it. It is 29th of October, 2012, Eric Lustgarten. And that's life. This is the kitchen. There is a beautiful dining table, all set up. Oh, by the way, here are the chairs I rescued from the porch, and they're kind of pretty. Neat little set. This is all the stuff that I got from the den, from the lower area near the pool. And let's just take a quick pan around. Bay window, heading towards the bay. I'm looking out 3 feet to 4 feet of water on the lawn near the house, so probably near my shoulders by the bay. This, of course, is my survival gear, and I'll put on a flashlight to show you. I have a variety of gear available, primarily wetsuit and rugged terrain surf booties, winter, but the water's still fairly warm. This is the kayak, just in case, which I've rigged, and is absolutely ready to roll if I need it, with a harness. And here we have foul weather gear and primarily wetsuits. As you can see, wetsuits, O'Neill. Master bedroom. It's okay, it's on a concrete slab. Let's just go upstairs for a moment. I can't believe I'm using all this juice, man. I need a 2-minute phone call just like the Hampton fucking Jitney. Oh, love that picture. Love that picture. Here we go, we're upstairs now. So this is where I'm gonna ride out the storm until I hear the waves slapping against the living room. Todd's room. I would go into my room, except we found a massive hornet's nest. Actually, it would be a wasp nest. No, not white, Anglo-Saxon, Protestant, but, well, anyway, that's 2 miles in. That's where the Hurricane of 1938 turned it into a morgue. We're Wash, as white, Anglo-Saxon, Hebrew, so we get to go to both country clubs. It's a blessing. Anyway, that's it all for now. This is Eric signing off, and have a good evening. Tomorrow's a new day. First light's about 6:30, quarter to 7 a.m. And hopefully we won't have to use this bad boy. Alright. Anyway. Good night.